Even though 15-year-old Trinity Sanders has been having seizures since she was a baby, she always worries about them.
Sometimes I'll feel weird and like I'm wondering, is one going to come? What's going to happen?
That's because she has about 12 a month and medication hasn't helped.
I want her seizures to go away, but you know, having seizures, there's no cure. So I'm hoping, you know, it slows it down a lot.
This could be what slows it down, a disc-like generator, Aspire SR.
A big part of it is hope.
Hello.
Dr. Omar Zelatimo surgically implanted it in Trinity's chest. Here's how it works. The device monitors heart rates. Once it detects something resembling a seizure, it automatically sends a jolt to a nerve.
It releases a current into a wire that's wrapped around the vagus nerve in the neck, and that current then goes to the brain where it interferes with the abnormal signals that occur in epilepsy.
The hope is that it will stop a seizure in its tracks. You can barely see the incision on Trinity's neck.
The device was implanted here at Sinai Hospital. It's outpatient surgery. It was only done about 3 weeks ago, but Trinity and her mom say they feel pretty hopeful right now.
I've only had two. The month's almost over, and we hope it stays that way.
Her mom will likely always worry, but for the first time in Trinity's life, she has a chance to be a normal teenager. Megan Pringle, WBAL-TV 11 News.